The Phoenix Suns hosting the Memphis Grizzlies. No more Tyson Chandler. He's been bought out. And look at Caspi pulling out the Sham God. Oh my goodness. We got to take another look at that. I don't know if I've ever seen Caspi do a crossover move. I'm just kidding, but that was incredible. Fourth quarter, the Suns are losing, but Devin Booker starts turning up the heat, knocking down the three. Another pick and roll up top, goes behind the back, gets in the paint, finishes with the layup. Booker finished with 25 points in this one. Shot clock cheese, he's dancing once again. Defender all on him. He still drops it to give the Suns the lead. 29 seconds, Conley, quick crossover, gets inside, floater alert. He ties the game. And with 7 seconds remaining, Devin Booker, the hot hand, he's going to pull up from mid-range. He's got it to give the Suns the lead with 1.7 seconds left. That's a tough shot in the clutch. One more chance for the Grizzlies on the road to tie or take the lead. Conley for three. It's off, and the Suns win. I've got to let him talk a little bit more. We're going to fire, obviously, but we want to hear. We want them to make a threat, and then I'm going to let it fly. You know the rules.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.